Charging. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Nah, you can hear me.
What you doing now?
Driving you around?
Yeah,
Brent,
I can't believe that shit.
Lazy man.
Hey, this is a store hell,
Dave. Lazy man need to make some money.
Yeah, we need better, yeah.
All I saw was him blow up.
So he blew up my car?
Yeah, he blew up your car. He was riding in the car, and the car just, all of a sudden, the car just blew up.
Yeah, but then I know he was glitching the car. I'm sure that he had blown up the car. What the fuck is that, man?
Yeah.
Well, cop blew it up.
Money. This dude over here shooting me. Get ready.
Come and get him!
This dude over here shooting me.
Shooting?
Dead now.
He's controlling
everybody
right now.
Right. I try to come to with my girl control. Saw how I lost it on YouTube, Facebook a little while ago, huh?
Yeah, man.
Man, I lost it, bro. I took a long time to make my little poster board. I made three of them. And they ain't let now one of them, well, they let one of them on there, but they ain't let the other two.
Damn.
That's bullshit. That's bullshit. I see. You heard me say they got people on there licking feet and all kind of shit like that. And all I did was post it up on there. We should come together in love and harmony. And then you're going to know something. We was taught to not know what we should know. We was taught to believe in some shit that don't make no motherfucking sense. And I put that up on there.
Yeah.
I said we was taught to not talk to ourselves as kids. But now we taught to know yourself 100%. How fucking stupid is that? If you'd have been talking to yourself as a motherfucking kid, you'd know the creator of you being in you, because that's what was talking to you when you were talking back to it. Think about it. When you was a kid and you was talking to your imaginary friend, your imaginary friend would tell you some real shit, right or wrong?
Get it right?
Right or wrong?
Yeah.
Your imaginary friend.
I got a phone call, brother.
Okay. Yeah, had to switch fucking headsets. Yo, yo, boy, this damn thing tripping. You can hear me now? Okay, talking to your cousin. All right. What's that? What's that? No leaders, dog. How can somebody be loyal and ain't got no leaders? Them boys put me way over here.
a pleasure doing business with you.
I'm doing this shit. That's what was telling me to ask me. Ask my question.
Well, you sound good, don't you agree?
Yeah. Thank you.